You've got to choose the cheapest.
Oh, it's Wayne Sleep! How about it?
Hello. I have a complaint to make.
Yeah?
Well, you delivered these to me, and they're absolutely wrong.
Well, look, Wayne, I sent him some new dancing shoes.
I know.
Tell him I'd have been some influence in your career, haven't I?
Oh, well, yes, we go way back, actually. He taught my first glissade jeté pot a beret assemblé.
Oh,
yeah. Yes, and it was very good, wasn't it?
Very good. Come and show us what you can do.
Oh,
there.
Yes, we still do it, you know.
Tap, isn't it? You do
the odd tour, don't we? I do tap more or less, but I mean, I can still do sisson, sisson, relevé, relevé. But it's mostly tap, 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 tap.
Oh, my goodness!
Yes, and you're quite good still, are you?
Well,
Oh, dear. That looks rather painful to me. I think you need oiling, dear.
Yeah, I'm not quite what I was.
No, not quite.
Well, anyway, what's this in there?
Well, you see, how on earth am I supposed to dance in these? Look at them. Covent Garden, I'd look a mess. They're more for miners than me.
Well, come out here, put them on, let's see if you can dance.
Well, you were right about the other stuff you taught me. Maybe they will work. Do you
come
think
on,
so?
Come and stick them on.
Oh, my foot. Lovely foot. Work very well, Rob. I think they're lovely, especially for an entrechat, don't you think?
Oh, yeah.
You're so right again.
Yes.
You've helped me so much.
Oh, yes.
Oh,
that's
really
been really good. Well, thank you so much, everybody.
Did you give him the batteries to go with them?
They're great for a rondejean, aren't they, and a grand battement?
Yeah. Yes. I've got a grand battement.
Goodbye, then. I shall go off to a sand dance and a bit of a twirl and a Charlie Chaplin.
Oh, isn't that lovely? Wonderful.